In this example, we are given that a conductor PQ of length L is moving a uniform velocity V as shown, parallel to a long straight wire carrying a current I, and we are required to find the induced EMF in the conductor PQ. Here we can see that due to this long straight conductor, magnetic field in this region is in inward direction. And all these magnetic lines are cut by the conductor PQ, so a motional EMF will be induced in it. And which can be easily calculated by considering an element of width dx from the wire at a distance x. And for the small element dx, which is also moving with the velocity v, we can see the free electrons in the element dx will experience a magnetic force towards right by using right hand palm rule. So this element dx, the right side will behave as a negative side of a small battery and left side will behave as a small positive terminal. Or we can say this element dx behaves like a small elemental induced EMF dE. And all such elemental induced EMF are connected in series between P and Q. So, total EMF induced across P and Q can be calculated by simple integration of the EMF induced in this element. So, here we can write the motional EMF in the element is, this motional EMF we write as BVL. So, here we write magnetic induction B, the speed V and its length is dx. And the magnetic induction at the location of this element due to the wire we can directly write, which is given as mu naught I by 2 pi x. This is the magnetic induction due to wire at a distance x multiplied by v into dx. And total EMF induced in the conductor PQ can be given as integration of this dE within limits of x from r to r plus l for the conductor. So here we can write this EPQ, here we can write mu naught IV upon 2 pi, we can take this common out to the constants and it is integration of 1 by x dx, which will be integrated from r to r plus l. So this can be given as mu naught IV over 2 pi, integration of 1 by x is ln of x, so within limits from r to r plus l. If we substitute the limits EPQ, we are getting is mu naught IV over 2 pi is ln of r plus l minus ln r, which can be written as ln of r plus l by r. So this will be the answer to this problem.